Interpretation of wave function psi. Schrodinger suggested the wave function of the atomic particles like electrons as d square psi by dx square plus d square psi by dy square plus d square psi by dz square is equals to minus 8 pi square m e minus v divided by h square psi. This equation gives a wave in three dimensions with amplitude psi. As all the possible shapes can be represented by an equation in mathematics, like equation for a straight line is y is equals to mx plus c, and equation for a circle is x square plus y square is equals to r square. Similarly, a wave is also having an equation, that is y is equals to a sine of 2 pi by lambda into x, where a is the amplitude and lambda is wavelength of the wave. This means the value of y keeps on changing as the value of x changes. The value 2 pi by lambda keeps the value of y oscillating at an interval of lambda. But this is the equation of wave in only one direction, that is x direction. For three-directional wave, we need three coordinates, and therefore the movement of the particle is given by psi instead of y. So the equation becomes psi is equals to a sine of 2 pi by lambda into x. As in quantum mechanics, because of uncertainty, it is not possible to determine the position and velocity of the particles accurately. Therefore, the state of the particle was expressed by function psi in all three directions. The value of psi, that is amplitude, can be positive, real number, or negative, that is imaginary number. In order to make it real function for electron, it is represented as psi square, as psi square is always positive or real number. As per the classical theory, psi square at any time is measure of energy density. That is, if it is having the positive value, it is high energy, and if it is a negative value, then it is a low energy. So the wave functions for s orbitals and p orbitals are shown in the diagram, where you can find the energy density of the electron. But as the energy is quantized, it cannot be smooth as shown in this wave. Therefore, Einstein replaced this energy density with probability density. Thus, the electron cloud is actually the probability of finding the electron in that region. If you like this video, please click on the like button and also subscribe to my channel. Now you can buy these beautiful covers for your Samsung Galaxy phones. For purchasing these phone cases, please click on the link given in the description.